Hi, my name is Gladys Alina, and I would like to remind you the diversity in our community. So we really need our schools open because most of our kids are speaking a different language at home. So they really need to come to school and learn English. Otherwise, you guys are gonna be, or the state is gonna be spending more money trying to teach them the English after.